bum 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 bum. Yeah, I'm flopping around in this big ocean blue, thinking about this crazy thing that God wants me to do. My big old eyes are searching, trying to find the clue. How can I fulfill his plan to find this Jonah dude? There's a place called Nineveh. Flap, flap. So I followed this big ship. They were headed the wrong way. I was flopping and screaming. I guess they didn't hear me. There's a rustle going on. I'm feeling so ignored. I was just about to leave when they threw this guy overboard. There's a place called Nineveh. I heard it's really rough. I'm supposed to take him there like I'm some kind of bus. I don't even like humans. They're not my favorite. Swim, swim, swim. Well, I accidentally swallowed him. Maybe it's all in God's plan. Well, I better hightail it to that crazy Nineveh land. So I swam and flipped along. Longest 3 days of my life. That guy would not be quiet. I wish I had some dynamite. There's a place called Nineveh. I heard it's really rough. I'm supposed to take him there like I'm some kind of bus. I don't even like humans. They're not my favorite. Tossing about, so I gave him the heave-ho. How do you think he'd get out? Now, boys and girls, I tell you this, it's better to follow God, or you might wind up inside.